Going the right way or the wrong way?
We're going this way.
Which way?
Away from the fiery crash we just came from.
That would make sense.
Hey, look, more tendrils.
What's over here?
Nothing.
Oh.
There's a room here to the side, though.
Sadness is over there. That's what's over there.
Sadness and loneliness.
Sadness because there's nothing there.
Is this a door? What is? Oh, there's a switch here.
Maybe that switch is gonna open that door.
Magic.
How is there still power down here?
You could say I'm kind of smart. Shut up, Del.
Ooh, look at all. Oh, I found like an armory. Cool.
What? You always find cool shit.
Should I keep the Retro Lancer?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll keep it.
You're bragging so much about knowing how to use it.
That's why I said I'll keep it.
Confidence.
Kick a metal door? Okay. Why
would snatchers carry? Are you serious? All the way down
here? That is a lot of... Which means a lot of hammer burst.
There's
some more of your bolt talks here on the crates, if you need ammo for it.
Incinerator grenade, yes.
There's another one here on the ground, more incinerary.
I have enough ammo for all of it.
Cool, let's go. What
I
is
love this
place
so much? Bolt like crystal is so good.
It's like a
Even
mine,
from
right?
Gears 1. I don't know. Even from Gears 1, the Boltac has been like one of my favorite pistols. See that?
Over there. It's like a mini sniper. Lots of ammo.
It
so.
Really is. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there. Yeah, agreed. Let's get across.
Let's head in there.
Man, I really hope Marcus isn't dead.
Watch him
well,
be
they,
like.
They'd have to give him. No, they'd have to give him a cooler death.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I feel like if I were to predict anything, I would predict.
Look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
What would you predict?
I was going to predict that Marcus does get transformed and he ends up being the final boss.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's
head?
No,
that'd be shitty.
Just because it's shitty doesn't mean it's not possible.
I just got sad.
It's
no,
possible.
You can't kill Marcus. Because Marcus is like...
You gotta remember this is the first game from the Coalition, not Epic Games.
If that happens, then I'm gonna call that you already know what happens in the ending. Like it's too accurate to be like, you just being like, oh. Like, I'm gonna call that you already know the ending.
No, I don't actually.
If you're right.
I haven't touched the game since we last played.
I mean, you haven't gone on YouTube?
No, I haven't watched anything.
I don't know, I'm calling BS if you're right. 100% BS if you're right.
Well, you saw that I haven't played it since October 22nd, right? That's what it said, right?
I haven't played since October 22nd.
I haven't played since then either.
I don't know that.
I didn't even play online.
Oh shit.
Crystals.
Oh shit. What is that thing?
Oh shit. Like the equivalent of a boomer.
But mulcher. Shoot it.
I'm trying. Ow, Del. Del. What happens if I do this? Nope. I'm gonna try to stick it with a bomb.
Del.
It just stepped on there. Look at that. Run away. That work?
Perfect. That worked out very well.
Oh shit. That moment you realize you're out of ammo. Del. I only have a fucking torque boat.
Where is he?
It's bringing them back to life, or? Oh! He has a drop shot. He has a drop shot.
He's made it harder to kill. Take him out first.
He keeps aiming for me.
Wow.
Why'd God damn it. I was gonna say Del died.
Shit, they're tough.
Oh.
Take him out first. Fuck, get me out.
Del, hurry up and revive. Oh. Oh.
Get real tired of dying.
What the hell's it doing?
I'm making it friendlier, that's for sure.
It's dead.
Really?
Yeah, I headshotted it with the torque bow.
You're really going to town right now, eh?
I did it! Now let's finish this!
I got like no torque bow ammo left though. Yank him! You should have yanked him and knifed him.
Alright, we're done. Let's just... Oh man.
It's over here.
Set down that tunnel.
This time,
shotgun.
The locusts weren't dead, they were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Oh well, let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Coming.
I was just checking this room. There's a retro lancer.
Is there? I can actually
there's
use
no
that.
No collectibles. Yeah, there is. Sure don't want that drop shot.
No, I suck with it.
I suck with it too.
Kick that door.
You know I hate going first.
Watch it. What the? Del keeps teleporting right in front of me and it's creeping me out.
Why?
Because he's creeping me the fuck out.
He's useless and he does nothing.
He revives us.
Does he though?
Oh.
What?
When you pulled the lever, I saw through the window something fall.
You've seen the pods. They're part...
What?
Right here. There's a hole in the roof. Something fell out of it when you pulled the lever. Fell out a hole in the above you.
I'm not cool with that.
Just be careful in here.
What's this?
Hold on.
Shit ton of hammer
what's
bursts.
Over here?
I found a boom shot too. I like the torque bow though.
Get out of my way, pod. Piece of shit.
How the hell did he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him.
What does it say? Churn back in blood.
I'm good. Check with that door.
See? Churn back. Bleh. Is that the door we have to go through? Sure. Is it this one up here?
I don't know, I kicked the one on the left, it didn't open.
Uh-oh, pouncer!
Okay, this might be a
problem. Ah, shit.
Down in front! Got
another! Get out of my way, bitches.
Oh, God, it's spiking me.
I'm killing this thing. I'm just walking right out to it and killing it.
Locked and loaded!
Yeah, now the juvies are gonna get you.
It's on me. Got it.
Nice.
Well, on the bright side, every mine
got
kill
it.
Is one less later.
Wait, what's this?
You know what?
Oh yeah.
It actually helps.
Let's get up there.
A custom one, or is that just a regular lancer?
I think it's a regular one.
You see? Move. That's a regular one. Not as cool.
more weapons again.
Another stockpile.
Sweet. No, I didn't want the... I wanted the torque bow ammo. There we go. Where did my gun go? Where did my gun go? No! My Lancer disappeared!
And I'm gonna get a cutscene.
No! Hey, collectible. See, you almost missed a collectible. Calm the fuck down.
I think you need to calm down.
Calm your tits.
I should be a one shot from that close. That's bullshit.
One dead drone.
Which way do we have to go? Through the door?
Phone, shut
up. Above us.
Where?
Sniper up here. There he is.
Oh, they say we have to go above us. I'm like, how?
No, it's just a sniper trying to shoot us. Got him. Where do we... What's he shooting at? Is there another one up there? Oh yeah, there is.
More incinerator. I got another incinerator and a grenade.
Okay, we must have to go through this. Oh, okay, nope. Where does that walk up to the door?
Aw, shit.
He's killing his teammates, though. Ow, I don't have a shotgun. This sucks.
What the hell is shooting at me?
Oh, he leaned.
Oh, shit.
Come on, die up.
I
no.
I just crushed my head like a walnut. He's dead now. Good teamwork. Oh shit, this is what got us last time. Well, yep. It got me. I walked right up to him. Trying to shotgun.
Got the sauce.
I'm gonna just bolt hack him in the head. Got him. Well, you got him, but I helped.
get him.
That's it. We're clear.
Might as well pick up the buzzkill.
What the hell is this? Oh, silverback.
Oh, cool. Get some of this. Oh, you got the ammo? Okay. Might as well take the buzzkill with us for now.
I don't know why we need the silverback.
Oh, no. Do I have to move this one out of the way or something? Or no, I think it's back out there, yeah. You have to lift a platform or something? Oh shit.
That works.
What'd you do?
I don't know, I just kind of ran into it.
You're like a giant shield, too.
Can I just- oh shit, I can just run them over.
I'm just saw blading everybody.
Well, that works.
And now I'm out, and they're after me, and I'm almost dead. Come on. There we go.
Man, that felt good.
I just kind of like run them over.
Cool. Well, now you can't complain about going first.
Yeah.
Wait, what happened? My game just paused for some reason. The fuck? Okay, there, it's working.
I hear you just spamming.
I don't know what happened there, it's... the fuck?
Let's just move on, shall we?
Maybe some sort of Windows thing popped up.
That's why I play on Xbox.
Hey, you play on PC if you could.
Shut up.
Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay?
Let's do
this.
That's
kind of what I'm saving up for right now.
I'm saving it for a computer, buys mouse and keyboard.
Yeah, really. Buy myself a nice mouse, keyboard, monitor, but don't have a computer to use it.
That's radio. We must be heading right to Jordan.
Yeah, now I got a light.
Yeah, I really like the light.
Just kind of...
Now this looks like a boss fight.
Yeah, I'm not down for this.
Big open room, lots of ammo. Oh yeah. It's gonna be one of the newer ones.
Hurry. And yeah.
We're finally facing the snatcher. Oh jeez, it just one hit me. Its tail's like a sniper quill, man. If its tail lights up, get away. It's gonna snatch you up, careful.
Oh my god.
I wonder if it can snatch you up. Okay, that's coming after me. Oh shit. Yeah, one shot me again. God damn it, that tail.
I'm shooting its belly, and I think I'm doing a pretty good job.
Yeah, because it's not coming for you. Oh, jeez. Oh! It's right there. Why is it coming after me? No!
Because you're a pretty girl and wants to snatch you up.
Yeah, it totally does. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! What the fuck?
Did it actually just snatch
you? It just ate me, man! It ate me! Get me out!
Oh, I got fuck you me. Out. What did it look like in there?
What the fuck, man? What did it look like? Why don't you go down and find out? Holy man. Shit, that was scary, man.
I shot you out, don't worry.
That was fucking terrifying.
Did you kill it?
Yes. Just start looking. Holy shit. None of these look recent enough. How do I know it didn't do some sort of alien facehugger shit on me or something?
I know.
Where's Marcus at?
I really want to find Marcus now because I know what he's going through. I feel sorry for him.
I don't know. I want to know if I can find the belly of a snatcher. Over here.
Do we go down or do we go over here? Probably over here.
Over here.
It only liked me for my body. Literally.
Yeah. And then I had to shoot him up.
Oh, think we found your papa? Marcus?
No, it's gonna be one of those things where you have to like look over.
Watch it be Carmine.
Oh,
no, it's
shit,
your dad.
Is he dead?
Oh god. Dad. Oh, come on, dad. Dad! Dad!
No, that's a shitty death. He's dead.
Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. God damn it. Pete, damn it. Get up.
Jitty.
Dad.
Stop.
Get up. Come on, Dad. Get up. Come
Jitty,
on.
Stop. You gotta let him go.
He's gone.
Oh. Help me get his armor on. Oh, thank God. Because I was like, that's such a shitty way to go. Yo, I'm tearing up right now.
You're okay, Dad. We got you.
That's why you don't go partying with your friends, folks.
Wow. You smell bad.
James. In that pod. I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've potted. I could feel them. The locusts never die, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. for a while. They didn't make it.
Wait, what do you mean feel them?
They're like all connected.
Oh, damn it.
All the tendrils and Oscar. Vines, they're like wiring.
Kate, I'm really
sorry. Warning our weird. Friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
I don't even know the plan. What's the plan?
You're not gonna like it.
Not get potted like I did almost.
Shut up, Del.